when I go back home, I'm gonna like start devising a like evacuation route and fires and stuff and have an emergency kit.
I learned that in case of a fire that you should stay as low as possible to the ground when you're trying to get out of your house, because most causes of death in fire are inhaling all the smoke that comes.
Thank you for supporting the American Red Cross.